Good morning students, take out your maths book. Today we will do page number 40. Now subtract these. T for tens and O for ones. We have to subtract 77 minus 15. First we have to draw the beads in ones place. How many beads we have to draw? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we next, how many tens are there? 7. 7 beads we will draw in tens place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And how many ones we have to cut from 7? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many are left? 2. 2 is written here. And how many tens we have to cut from tens place? 1. How many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's written there. 6. We will draw 2 beads in ones place and 6 beads in tens place. Next, 48 minus 32. First, we will draw the beads which are in ones place. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And how many tens are there? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many beads we have to cut from ones place? 2. 1 and 2. How many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 we will write here. And how many tens we have to cut from tens place? 3. 1, 2, 3. How many are left? 1. It means 6 ones, we put 6 beads in ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 1 in tens place. The answer is 16. Next is 80 minus 40. Now how many beads we have to draw in ones place? No, nothing is there. 0 is there. It means we will not put any bead. How many tens are there? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, 0 minus 0. There is no ones. It means we will not cut. And how many tens we have to cut from tens place? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. It means 80 minus 40 is equal to 40. Now we will draw any bead here? No. Tens, 4. We will put 4 beads in tens place. The answer is 40. 99 minus 63. Okay. Now, how many beads we have to draw in ones place? 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And next, again 9. In tens place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And how many ones we have to cut? 3. 1, 2, 3. How many are left? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And how many beads we have to cut from tens place? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many are left? 1, 2, 3. Now what is the answer? 99 minus 63 is equal to 36. It means 6 beads we will put in ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And tens place? 3. 1, 2, 3. Now you will do this page in your book. Thank you.